At the White House, a wishing well of forget-me-nots and a scroll are presented to Mrs. Truman by the three poster children of the United Cerebral Palsy May campaign. The youngsters are messengers of hope for the nation's more than a half million victims of the disease. $5 million are needed for research and clinics for unfortunates worthy of our help.